Sacred Ritual for Oneness. I would remain. I would gladly give my all if with Lord Krishna I might permeate the universe with one fragment of myself and remain. I would remain on earth a pilgrim of peace. I would remain in heaven in the peace of the divine whole. I would remain as a comforter to all, a good Samaritan to the wounded and the suffering, a friend to the friendless, the voice of conscience to the conscienceless, father to the fatherless, mother to the motherless, brother or sister to the orphan, giving even my body and my blood to those who hunger and thirst after righteousness. I would heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, and cast out devils in Christ's name. For freely I have received, and freely I shall give. I would be an eternal light like God, to dispel the darkness of world suffering. For all whom Christ would deliver through me, I would even be one with pain and death, to break the cursed bonds asunder. That the lightning of thy coming, O Lord, and thy resurrection power may penetrate space is my prayer and my meditation this hour. Hallowed be thy name, I am that I am. Thou who dost hallow and make one the souls who are the many. I climb the ladder. All links dissolve in the presence. Divine holy will, come into me. One alone is the all one. I am that I am is that one. I decree it and it is done. Light, light, light.
Concentrate now on the point of the third eye chakra at the brow. Close your eyes, establish contact with your God presence by holding in your mind's eye the highest divine image of God you can conceive of. Visualize a powerful ray of light going forth from your mighty I Am presence through your third eye, as a bright beacon, lighting the way home by Jesus' resurrection fires in your heart for all of the children of God.
In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine. In the name of Almighty God, I will my light to shine.
Feel now in your heart, personal and impersonal love of your Holy Christ Son, radiating to all children of the light, going to your heart chakra, drawing you in to the spiral of His resurrection flame. As you intensify God's love for you and your love for God, for Jesus in your heart, visualize your heart chakra as a place of the golden pink glory of your heart of healing and wisdom. Now see how your heart is full of this ray of light, of the dawn of God's descent into your temple, of the resurrection flame of Jesus. Experience this God gratitude for so great a gift, and see your heart overflowing with gratitude. And as it overflows this cup of light this day, send it to all children of God who are his servants, who love the Lord Jesus and confess his name. O God, my heart chalice runneth over. 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 As you intone the sound of to release the light of your heart, visualize a powerful beam of light emanating from your heart chakra. This is the ray of God, the great guru, the dispeller of darkness, passing through the chela. This is the ray of the love of Jesus Christ, passing through us as his disciples to all of his children everywhere. By the divine will, my love and light all thine, covers thy omnipresence all mine. I am focalizing the white light on this planet, leading colors, vibrations, virtues, rays and races to their divine oneness in spirit. O Jesus, O Hermes Trismegistus, O Maitreya. Divine Mother, in thy power and name, and the presence of thy sons, call I. Lead me to Shambhala, city of light,
City of the sun, city of the soul. My single eye of light is suddenly aflame with Christ. The blue beauty of the star of the east draws nigh within the Eden of my sacred self. Smiling upon me, kindred souls of the brotherhood of that holy city, greet me with a holy kiss. I am enraptured with bliss, and I will share my holy joy forever in thy name, my Savior, Jesus Christ. To thee I send roses, roses, roses. O my soul, thou art becoming one with God. Out of my oneness with thee all in all, I pledge undying love, clasping hands with the brethren and my Christ. I am coming home to Shambhala, city of light. I am sealed in the Om, on the sacred altar of love. In the pure white flame of the pure white light, I am emanating love from the sacred centers of my being. By the rainbow spheres of God, I am holding the children of the light in pure blue, pure rose, pure yellow, pure green, pure purple, pure violet of the great blue causal body. I am become the one I am become. In my mind forever, oneness with Moria El. In my heart forever, oneness with Moria El. In my soul forever, oneness with Moria El. By the midnight blue of the Divine Mother and her great starry blue canopy of light, I am establishing forever and forever my oneness with the Master Moria El. Holding him in my mind forever, holding him in my heart forever, holding him in my soul forever. Pluribus unum, unum pluribus. Rama. I abide this night in Shambhala, city of my God. Pilgrim of peace from Terra, I pray, O Lord, for the oneness of my soul in thy spirit tonight. As I dwell in the city of the eternal day, tears of joy mingle with the tears of the saints in love's resolution. And God shall wipe away all tears from our eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. And he that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. Into this starry city, through the gateway of the holy star, I see my God before me. I am come, merging my all with the one. O star of my God presence, I am that I am.